Onward and upward. I've never seen a gem like this before. Look at that luster. Away from him, you gluttonous goon!
Sorry, Scroogey. Not a chance. I'm stuck!
You saved me, Uncle Scrooge!
Aye, I did. Are you hurt, lad?
Nah, I'm fine. But I saw Louie heading up the stairs with about a Beagle Boys right behind him.
Stay here. I'll handle this. I'll have you free in a jiffy.
Not so fast, McDuck. We're running things around here now.
Cuss me, Kilt. One false move and I'm a roast duck.
Leave me, Uncle Scrooge. It's not worth it.
Nonsense, me boy.
You'll never beat us, Scrooge. Hey, when I get the gold, I'm gonna buy Ma a new hat. What are you waiting for, the duck? You'll never beat us, Scrooge. Ow!
Fat lot of good that'll do us if they make it to me vault. Step away from me fortune, you crook.
Not this time, McDuck. Oh, you ain't getting the drop on this big old boy.
Safe is securely suspended, son. Oh, dear. Do be careful or you'll scuff the floor.
Mama, be so proud. I caught me a duck.
How you hunt along?
Now, I'm fine, but I saw Louie heading up the stairs with about 1,000 beagle boys right behind him.
Stay here. I'll handle this. Two. on, lad. I'll have you free now.
You'll never beat us, Scrooge. Hey, when I get the gold, I'm gonna buy Ma a new hat. What are you waiting for, the duck? You'll never beat us, Scrooge. Hey, when I get the gold, ow!
Step away from me fortune, you crook.
Not this time, McDuck. Oh, you ain't getting the drop on this big old boy.
Oh, dear. Do be careful or you'll scuff the floor. Your save is securely
I think I'll bust you with this bust.
Oh, dear. Do be careful or you'll scuff the floor.
That's smart.
Your save is securely suspended, sir. There you are, sir.
Yeah, nice place. I think I'll stay.
All that climbing for nothing. Hey, Mr. McD?
Bless me, bagpipes, the scepter of the Incan King!
It is yours. Take it and go in peace. After all, it was just the old king's back scratcher.
The scepter of the Incan King. I tell you, boys, there's something special about this treasure.
Really, Uncle Scrooge? Yeah, it just looks like an old back scratcher to us.
You boys need to learn some respect for the finer things in life. Now, if you're done having fun at your old uncle's expense, help me decide where we should go next. Pack your bags, boys. We're off to Transylvania, and we're no coming back without the coin of the Lost Realm. This is it, kids. Draculesti Manor, home of the legendary Drake von Vladstone. Heir to the coin of the Lost Realm!
Boy, it's kind of creepy out here, isn't it? Uncle Scrooge, we're not gonna break into this guy's house, are we?
Yeah, of course not, Louis. This castle has been abandoned for centuries.
Hey, look at this! The Junior Woodchuck Guidebook says Drake von Vladstone was best known by his nickname, Count Dracula Duck. Is there really a monster in there, Uncle Scrooge? Aw, don't be silly, Webby. Yeah, there's no such thing as Dracula. Right! He is right, isn't he, Uncle Scrooge?
Of course he is, Louis. Vampires, banshees, and mischievous spirits are just a lot of superstitious hocus-pocus. But you better stick close to me, just in case. Now you boys stay put and keep an eye on Wee Abigail. I'll be back with the treasure in no time.
Aw, nuts. We want to come with you, Uncle Scrooge.
Don't worry. I'll be back with the coin before you can say E pluribus unum.
E purple bus whoum? Yeah, I'm not sure that's as fast as you think it is. Besides, why should we have to stay here just because Webby's a big chicken? Yeah, we're not afraid of whatever's hiding out there, are we? You boys are so mean. I'll show you who's not afraid of the dark. Webby! Oh, no!
Huey, Dewey, Louie! Of course. Everything will be fine, my darling. Wait here and I'll be back with the lads lickety-split. Nobody outsmarts Scrooge McDuck.
I'm out of here.
Hey, that wasn't a ghost at all. It was a beagle boy in disguise.
Trying to beat me to my treasure, no doubt. But it'll take more than just an old bedsheet and flower dust to frighten off Scrooge McDuck.
Look, Uncle Scrooge, that beagle boy dropped something. It's an old piece of paper.
Twist me, tartan. It's an ancient rune.
You mean like a magic spell?
Aye, lad. At least part of one.
Gee, I wonder who tore it into pieces.
We'll worry about that later. Right now, I want you to head to the front door and wait for me. I'll be back once I've found the treasure. Off you go, lad. Look at that luster. at that luster. Always an adventurer. This madness. Nearly lost my hat on that one.
Any lunch?
No.
Okay, okay. You don't gotta be all touchy about it. See ya.
That guy gives me the heebie-jeebies. He was starting to look at me like I was lunch.
Well, next time he'll think twice before scrapping with Scrooge McDuck.
Speaking of scraps, he dropped this hunk of Scrooge.
It looks like another piece of that torn-up sorcery.
Say what?
A magic spell, and it's nearly complete. Just one piece left to find. If only I knew where to start looking.
Well, that bungle boy did say this house has an illusion wall. Do you think he meant...
Of course, a secret passage. Oh, no wonder I've been having so much trouble finding anything around here. Good lad. Now, off you go. I need you to wait at the entrance with the others. This madness. Treasure. Mr. Bigley, is that you?
It most certainly is. Why, just look at all these cobwebs. This place could use a woman's touch.
Marvelous job, as usual, Mrs. Bigley.
I hope you're taking care of the boys, Mr. McDuck. They're always finding their way into mischief.
Their perseverance pays off again. It's a priceless ruby. Not so tough without your army helmet, eh?
Wait till the gang in Sing Sing finds out you were knocked flat by an old guy in his cane!
thank you, lad.
Yeah? Well, you better be careful where you go poking around, McDuck, or you's gonna have much bigger problems than me. So long!
Now, what you suppose he meant by that? Ah, it doesn't matter. Quick, lad, see if there's a scrap of paper lying about.
You mean like this one, Uncle Scrooge?
Exactly. This is the last piece of the riddle.
What's it do?
That's what I'm about to find out. Quick, lad, go meet Webby and the others at the entrance. And all of you, stay put.
Money, money,
lost my hat on that one. Is there no end to this madness? Nearly lost my hat on that one. Is there no end to this madness? Starting to be fun. Nearly lost my hat on that one. Is there no end to this madness? Mrs. Beakley. Watch this. Part of the spell matches the inscriptions on this mirror. Luck of the ducks! I solved the riddle!
What riddle, Uncle Scrooge?
Boys, I thought I told you to stay with Webby.
They did stay with me, Uncle Scrooge. I'm right here. Oh, what a pretty mirror.
Aye, lass. And if I'm right, using this spell will reveal the foul perpetrator behind all these shenanigans. Magic at the spell. Ugh, I should have known you'd be behind this.
Oh, Scroogey, my old friend. You wouldn't believe how much fun it is watching you run around making a fool of yourself.
What?
Oh, you really don't think you need ancient sorcery to find Coin of Lost Realm, do you? No, I had Beetle Boy's hide paper scraps to throw you off trail.
Why, you sneaky, conniving...
Please, save compliments for garden party.
What garden party?
The one I will throw in celebration when I get home with Lost Coin. So long, fools!
Gee, she isn't very nice. You said it, Webby.
All right, you kids stay here. I'm going to track down that witch and give her a piece of my mind.
Why must you always meddle? That coin is mine!
Fire! 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 F Right!
Thank you.